Okay, we're going to run the program. Clicking on load. Lights flashing, board's loading. And now we press the button to activate the LED. And here, presto, it works. So, to explain the circuitry, we have a positive feed coming into the breakout board down here. A link from that to one end of the resistor. That's the pull-up resistor. That resistor is then connected in series with the yellow lead, linking back to pin 7 of the switch. The other side of the switch is connected to the negative or ground supply of the 5 volts. And when you press the button, you make the connection and the light comes on. The LED comes on. End of tutorial.